Yeah, just a minor foot chase, very short one, I think, here on K32, just east of, it is east of Edwardsville and west of 435. Car Finders is the name of this business that's on the corner here, and that is where this all ended up. We'll give you a look real quick here of the vehicle involved. That is the vehicle that the suspect bailed out of, we believe. That SUV there is actually an unmarked police vehicle. A couple of more marked cars there, as you can see. And it was right here a couple of minutes ago where they saw they were tending to the suspect that was involved. He was on the ground in handcuffs. They very slowly walked him over to this ambulance here, put him in the back of the ambulance. Looked like he might have had an injured leg. And we believe he's going to be transported here to be checked out. Fire equipment on the scene as well. That right lane, the westbound lanes of K32, blocked by the ambulance, but you can see traffic not very heavy through here, so it's really not going to be much of a factor for you. Looks like this one is over. Still don't know why they were chasing him, though. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9.